In the midst of a season that's been unlike any other, the Denver Broncos enter Week 12 saddled with an unprecedented set of circumstances. Starting quarterback Drew Lock and backups Brett Rypien and Blake Bortles have been ruled out for Week 12 after being deemed high-risk close contacts to fellow QB Jeff Driskel, Denver reported Saturday, per an informed source. Driskel was placed on the reserve COVID-19 list Thursday after receiving a positive test result. Denver reported earlier in the day that the three QBs were pulled from Saturday's practice to be further evaluated as part of close contact tracing linked to Driskel. A couple of hours later, a stunning reality has set in. The Broncos will now face the 8-2 Saints with zero active QBs on the roster. Denver later issued a statement confirming that the club was informed of the status of Locke and his remaining backups shortly before Saturday's practice, and that all three have tested negative for the virus and are not showing symptoms. With NFLPA protocols mandating a 5-day quarantine period for high-risk close contacts, we were informed by the league that Locke, Rypien and Bortles will be ineligible to participate in Sunday's game against New Orleans, the statement read in part. We will continue to work closely with the NFL whenever there is a positive COVID-19 case, including sharing all available information in a thorough and timely manner to ensure the safety of our team. Sitting at 4-6 and currently on the outskirts of the AFC playoff picture, Denver's game against New Orleans figured to be an afterthought for most. The unforeseen lineup change certainly makes the contest more of a must-watch affair.